Day NWA. Joining us now from the Northwest Arkansas Women's Shelter, we've got Amber Lacewell. Amber, thank you so much
for having me. I'm so glad to be here.
Now, you guys have a special fundraiser coming up, and we want to get to that in a moment. But for those of you who aren't familiar with the organization, tell us about what you do.
It's a great question. So we serve all of Northwest Arkansas, and our purpose is to serve the people in our community who are victims of domestic abuse. Mm-hmm. So providing support and wraparound assistance for them in addition to emergency shelter. We've got a 24/7 crisis hotline, a 24/7 emergency shelter, advocacy and support services, and then education to the community.
Wow, it's such an important thing that you do, and one of the ways we can support you is with this event, Champions on Wheels.
Yes.
So tell us about that.
So Champions on Wheels is a really fun, unique concept. It's gone through a few different iterations, and we're really excited about it this year. What we do is we have sort of two different aspects of it. There's a family bike ride, which is really
okay.
fun.
That's where the wheels comes in.
Which is where the wheels comes in.
Right?
Yeah,
right.
Absolutely. And then there's the heels portion, which is a little bit more interesting. And
yeah.
we've got some activities in heels. So there's a fun walk or run around the lake. It'll be Lake Atalanta this year.
Right. In Rogers.
In Rogers. You
yeah.
can do it in heels. You cannot do it in heels.
Okay.
Depending on how brave you are.
I would choose heels. Deborah?
I mean, I knew you would.
Yes.
But yeah, I'm thinking I would do heels.
Yeah.
I mean, what's like the tallest heel you've had someone try to do this in?
There's been a range. Some people are smart and do wedges.
Yeah.
Wedges. That's what you should do.
That's a smart choice.
Yeah.
I have seen 5-inch stilettos before.
Wow.
Oh my goodness.
So, and the fun part about it, this year we're launching a new concept. It's an obstacle course, a Champions obstacle course. So we have supporters in the community who've raised money to be able to participate, to be named the champion of Champions on Wheels.
The champion of champions
yes.
on wheels.
Wow.
The champion.
Yeah, they should have to do an obstacle course for that title.
They
Absolutely.
Should,
yeah.
and
right.
it will be done in high heels.
Wow.
So
wow.
that will be very entertaining. That's how we're capping the event off. We
yes.
have carnival games and activities in the morning, followed by the bike ride and the fun walk and run with activity stations around the lake, and
yeah.
then capping it off with the obstacle course
and
at the very end.
Of course, you saw some information on your screen right there, but it is this Saturday, August 4th, from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. at Lake Atalanta. Atalanta, some
yes.
people say, and then some people say Atlanta. What do you say?
Lake Atalanta.
Atalanta, right? Because it has that extra A.
Yeah.
I totally agree. Tickets are just $5, and we're going to have more information about that over on our website, nwahomepage.com. Amber, thank you so much for being here,
yeah.
and best of luck. Obviously, we have to point out that you're about to have a child.
Hopefully, we'll be at Champions. If
yes.
I'm not, then it's because I'm having a baby.
Yeah.
So. You
best
are amazing for so many reasons.
Coming